What is my definition of love? To me, love is, first of all, what it says in the Bible, love is patient, love is kind.
Unconditional love, it is gentle.
The whole verse, all of it.
Love is something beautiful that every last person on earth should have.
With me and Jacoyus being able to sacrifice for him and always constantly be willing to do that, what does he need before what I need? So always being willing to do that and wanting to do that, that's how I knew I loved him.
In 2009 at the NBA All-Star event.
Jam session, and I was volunteering, and he was volunteering.
So we ended up there on the first day, and around the third day or so.
I dragged my mom along and my best friend along, and he brought his best friend, and he saw me from across the room.
I built up enough courage to ask her for her number.
And so we met there, and it went from there. Years later. I have fall break because I'm a teacher, and so he took the week off with me and told me that to celebrate our first day off, he was going to take me to dinner.
I gotta admit, that was really good. So on the first day, I decided I was going to propose to her so we could have the rest of the week to be together and enjoy the bliss from that.
And so he took me to Scottsdale.
The Hyatt Regency Hotel.
And took me to dinner. And then at 6:02, he ran me clear across the Hyatt to a gondola ride.
Right at sunset, it was perfect. We went around the lake, came back, sunset was there, beautiful. And after that is when I took her to this field that's off to the side, and I had a gift for her.
And there was an opera singer singing love songs in Italian. And he had this gift with him, and I thought it was from Kohl's, because that's his favorite store. And he told me he finally got me something, and he never gets me anything from Kohl's.
She didn't know what it was. I just told her she would really like it. So that was my excuse to film the whole event with my camera phone, because I told her I wanted to see her reaction.
And I opened it, and it was a book about, what was it, memories of our dating life, and he asked me what was weird about the title.
The title of the book was Our Love, Memories That We Shared as a Dating Couple. And when she seen the title, I wanted her to react with that because it would tell that the dating phase was done and over with.
And I didn't know. I said that we're dating, that we're still dating. And he said it was that we shared and that's over. And so he got down on the knee. And it was this big book that he had made of all of our pictures, and he proposed, and he had it on camera and everything. And I said yes.
I know Brandy is the one because she shows me genuine love, and she supports me. She's all about me.
When I was 19, Corey took me on my first date, and he was late, and everything about the beginning of it was bad. I was through, and he put his hand on the small of my back, and there was just like chills. It wasn't from the air, it wasn't from the cold, and nobody since, and nobody before had that happen with, and I just knew something was different.
One thing that we have in our relationship is God first. So I know that that is the recipe for longevity for our relationship.
No matter what happens with us, no matter what fight we get in, no matter how different we are, I always still want to try. And I know that there's never going to be a day that I can wake up and he's not there, and I'm going to be okay with that. So it's never going to end. I always tell him, do you know how much I love you? And then I stretch my arm as wide as I can, which is not very long. But I always think of it like this. When you put a pot or something on the stove and you leave it too long and it starts bubbling over, that's my love for him.
I'm selfless and also giving, because I know that in our relationship it's really important that I give her all of me, and I can't go about it in a selfish way where I put my needs ahead of hers. So my love for her is all about her. She's the princess of my life, and I know that she will always be that number one.
It's never like enough. There's not anything I could do that I feel like my love has reached enough, and it's never gonna run out. I just love her.
Ms. Hickerson, it's your fiance, also your soon-to-be husband. Just wanna let you know that I love you, and I can't wait for our life together, and that you're perfect for me. I wouldn't want any other woman as my wife. You're the only one, just you. I love you.
When I saw her, I just knew. I knew that she was my wife.
If I still see you the same way, 'cause through these trying years, we're gonna both physically change. Now, don't you know you'll always be the most beautiful woman I know? So let me reassure you, darling, that my feelings are truly unconditional. See, I'll love you when your hair turns gray, girl. I still want you if you gain a little weight, yeah. The way I feel for you will always be the same, just as long as your love don't change. No, I was meant for you and you were meant for me, yeah. And I'll make sure that I'll be everything you need, yeah. Girl, the way we are is how it's gonna be, just as long as your love don't change. 'Cause I'm not impressed, more or less, by them girls on the TV and magazines. 'Cause honestly, I believe that your beauty is way more than skin deep. It's everything about you makes me feel I have the greatest gift in the world. And even when you get on my last nerve, I couldn't see myself being with another girl.
I'll love you
no.
When your head turns red.
Yeah.
Find someone that you know you love, just love that person, and God will see you through the rest of the way.